This is the Unlined Minimizer Bra. This is a brand new bra today. Mm-hmm. And we have it on 5 easy payments of $12 only till the end of the day. This in Soma sizing goes from 34D to 44G. Mm-hmm. So we've got a nice range of sizing here. And we have it for you in that beautiful black that you're seeing on the mannequin.
Yes.
And then we also have it in that beautiful pink. If we could go down here to
our
color box. Thank you.
It's so gorgeous.
The Adobe Rose is that beautiful pink.
I'm so excited about this bra.
And then finally, we have it for you in the soft tan.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, so this one is a supportive bra that really, if you are a more curvy girl, you're going to love what it does for your shape.
Well, what I love about a minimizer, so if you have been hesitant to try a minimizer, mm-hmm. what a minimizer can do is reduce the projection of your breasts. So if you're the type of person that's constantly popping out of a button-down shirt,
uh-huh.
or you're saying, I just wish they would disappear, it's not going to make the girls disappear, but it's going to redistribute the breast tissue and give you a nicer shape and that illusion of a smaller breast, so you won't be projecting out anymore. So a minimizer is a great thing to add along with your vanishing back bra and along with your embraceable wireless to your bra wardrobe.
Excellent.
If you're a bustier woman.
Okay, so this one does have underwire?
Yes, it does.
Okay,
it
let's talk about the, give a little tour there.
Yes, great. So it is an unlined bra. Again, it has a molded cup for some shaping, but it's unlined bra. It has an underwire encased in a plush channel. And what's unique is that the underwire is actually wider. So you can see you get a little more underwire.
Today, I'm going to trade colors, honey.
Yeah, I know. So it's hard to see on the black.
Let's look at that lighter shade.
Okay, is
so
that
the
better? Oh, yeah,
see.
Much better.
Okay.
Oh, yeah, much better. So you're getting a bit of a wider underwire. So you're getting more support from it. And then look at this great unlined cup. But that actually has two layers of fabric, like most of our unlined bras do. And you're getting that great shaping and that great support. Now look at this wide strap. It's padded. So I hear from so many women that are like, I have dents in my shoulders because of my bra, because their breasts are very large. If your breasts are very heavy, this is taking you up to a 44G, so this is accommodating a lot of sizes, and you're going to have this comfort on your shoulders, nothing weighing you down anymore. This is going to really fix all of those problems. And then coming around the back, you get the ballet back, so it's not going to slip off your shoulders.
Right.
You have the hook and eye closure. It's padded behind it. Again, another feature for comfort. This is all about comfort.
Yeah.
Support and comfort with a stunning support, just like the name says.
So,
and it will increase as the sizes go up.
Now, with all of your bras, it's hand wash, dry, flat, or can I put these in the lingerie bag?
You can actually wash all of our bras in the machine, put them in a lingerie bag or a mesh bag. Like you can pretty much get at any store.
Okay.
Make sure that the bra is hooked in the back. Make sure you use a gentle cycle, cool water, and a detergent that's not too harsh, and then typically lay flat or hang to dry. So it's super easy to care for.
Okay, excellent. So here's Taylor.
Yes.
Honey, that looks beautiful
right?
on you.
Taylor's
wow.
a 40 double D. And you can see that she still has that nice uplifting and that nice shaping to her breast.
Yeah.
You can see that there's no way that the straps will dig in. There's no place for the straps to go either. They're going to stay put. And she's getting that great shaping and great uplifting without squishing them down.
Yeah.
So you're not getting any uniboob effect, which sometimes happens with other minimizers, and then you're getting that smoothing with that double layer of microfiber all the way around.
Yeah,
it.
We didn't have a chance much to see her side and back, but I mean, it's so smooth. So all of us, even the thinnest girls, have that extra skin that sometimes can pop out over your bra.
Does that.
And if you have extra weight, you know, nobody likes that back fat look, and it's, you know, that sort of extra little ridge that you get sometimes with bras.
Mm-hmm.
This one really smooths you all the way around. I love the lace detail.
Yes,
the fabric is just
no
gorgeous.
No show lace. So this will not show up underneath your clothing. Mm-hmm. It's completely flat and no show. So, you know, I hear from so many women that are larger busted and they're like, I always get the granny bra, or I can't get the pretty bra.
The granny bra.
Right? I know. I hate to say, we always say like granny panties and granny bras, but this is a beautiful, beautiful bra that is not going to show up underneath any clothing that you wear. I mean, even a white top. I think, we have Taylor too.
Well, she's going to show up before and after.
We'll go
back over to Taylor and check it out. So,
so
again.
You can see, I mean, it'll be completely, it's completely inconspicuous under this blouse. And also, she's not busting out of it.
Wow.
So you're
getting super smooth.
Yes.
So wrong bra, right bra.
Yeah.
And which bra would you rather wear?
And how many women have to deal? I mean, so many women have to deal with this issue.
Yeah.
So now it's fixed.
So that is just gorgeous. So this is a brand new bra, everybody. New today. Five easy pays goes away at the end of the day. It's the Stunning Support Unlined Minimizer Bra. We have soft tan, adobe rose or black, and 34D to 44G in your size range. Also available, we won't have time for a presentation of these panties, but these are the